Going forward, the question asks us to find the mean. Number one, the mean, which is x bar equals, the formula is summation fx over summation f. So we say our summation fx is 167 and summation f, just as we have here, is 32. It's what we have here as well. So doing this, the x bar, which is the mean, gives us 5.21. If we need to approximate, if the question asks us to do, we can. So the mean is therefore approximated as 5. That is the mean of this data set, the average value of this data set.